is my base. You can see that I have quite a nice setup. I start from there. The miners are these three. They become steel plates over here, and steel plates are merged from two separate carriers from here and here, and steel plates are sent to become what you call, nothing, the storage bin, and screws, some steel plates are turned into screws, have this copper demand over there. You can see I can scan for copper ore. Like this. That's copper ore at 550 centimeters. That copper ore comes down like this. Becomes copper wire. Some copper wire is taken and put into storage here. And the remaining copper wire is taken into make wires, cables, and then stored. Limestone is mined from here and becomes concrete here. Stored concrete stored here. Similarly, there is some concrete being made here also. Limestone being mined, concrete being stored. Okay. This is my lookup watchtower. Okay. You can take damage if you fall down from high enough. Just like I have a weapon, it's called the Zero Zapper. Okay, power is being made here, it's biogas. Look at this, I'm consuming flower pellets here. Biomass is made from leaves. This is all biomass plants. This is where I make the biomass. Leaves turn into biomass. And these are all in electricity production systems. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. The storage units. You can pick up flowers. Taken and made into biogas later. Where is helium? Those large things are harmless. Really harmless. Attack you. Gotta be careful around them. These are the berries which you can eat for food. Beautiful. Hope you like my explanations. Hope to see you some satisfactory.